From the beginning, humankind has always aspired to fly, to reach new heights, to face insurmountable mountains and conquer them. It's a testament to the human spirit flowing within each of us that we will not let our circumstances dictate our limitations. We might get knocked down, but we get back up, and through perseverance, we soar. Some are faced with more difficult challenges than others, but their spirit never quits, and their physical limitations don't prevent them from chasing their dreams. They are stronger by association with the Adaptive Outreach Program at the Professional Ski Instructors of America and the American Association of Snowboard Instructors.
We wanted to give the freedom that comes with skiing and snowboarding to people with different physical and developmental abilities. The program makes it easier for volunteers to get the tools they need to be better ski and snowboard instructors of the disabled.
The program gives confidence to accomplish dreams and to live life without any boundary or obstacle.
It means being able to introduce somebody to a sport or to an environment they would never have been in otherwise.
From those first starting out in the snow, to athletes working hard for a spot in the Paralympics, to wounded warriors who finally realize their self-worth and see the inner strength they possess. It's a powerful lesson, and in the end, it inspires us all. It teaches us that regardless of our limitations, we all have the power to fly.
The results of this program are just off the chart. In 3 years, we gave away over 7,000 manuals to 10,000 instructors. Those 10,000 instructors taught 20,000 students, and yet we transformed lives one skier, one snowboarder at a time.
The power to change tens of thousands of lives, one life at a time. That's the power of A. ASAE is proud to present the Professional Ski Instructors of America and the American Association of Snowboard Instructors with a 2014 Summit Award.